Why don't you trust me?
Yeah,
Metro,
don't trust
me.
All
my life, I grew up.
Just on my motor, my results reported. I reach for promoters, I fill up the streets. Coming in late, I've been hushing all day. She gon' run me a shower and send me to sleep. So what I hit, I ain't do nothing else with a stiff on a little bitch. I won't even speak. All of my life, I've been hustling. You give me a thousand.
So I'm at a new location of a gym right now. I'm at Iron Nation. Super fucking nice gym. I mean, they got all the equipment that you really need for bodybuilding. They got a lot of powerlifting equipment too, which is really nice. They got some nice benches, but they're having me in today. They're generous enough, and I mean, I haven't really tested out much equipment, but I'm gonna see how it goes, and we'll make a quick little review on it. Yeah, I think I'm gonna keep going for a pretty quick bench day today. Nothing too heavy, nothing crazy. I already benched a few times this week, so. I'm alternating right now for pre-workouts between a badass motherfucker. I don't know if it's BAMF or badass motherfucker, but between this one and the motherfucker, pretty funny names, but yeah, I mean, I've been in a lot of supplement companies, but these are probably my favorites, so yeah, let's just get to it.
So what happened during a leg day today?
Dude, I'm not wearing underwear, so I got a bench. Be ashamed to anybody for anybody to see that, so. Plates are a bit different from the like the conventional regular plates that you'd see in a gym, but yeah, I don't know, they're calibrated still. I don't have a complaint. What the fuck is this? Really, clips? That's so interesting. Wait, that's so interesting. Huh. A little strange. Am I stupid? No, right? That's what it's for. They have these ones too, but I don't know, man. Alright, 135. Talking about it with like my friends the other day, about like goal setting and just having new goals. I think a new same goal, I still want to bench six plates, but I think a new goal for me is probably to drop some weight and emphasize heavily on the bodybuilding aspect. Mostly just for health and longevity reasons. I don't want to be injured. I don't want to be like fucked up when I'm 30 something having kids. So yeah, I mean, I guess what I'm trying to say is just like listen to your body and I don't know. You gotta be able to maintain whatever you're doing and not run yourself into the ground. It's nice being as strong as, you know, Larry Wills and Ronnie Coleman, but you also want to be able to lift when you're older too, so. Food for thought. Another thing that I've been getting a little bit of, maybe not feedback, but like messages, questions and stuff like that, about like getting into content creation and filming videos and stuff like that, and I guess just posting more on social media. One thing I'll say is that it shouldn't be so much of a chore or such a difficult task. For me, it's very monotonous. It's very easy for me to just get into the gym and film everything and do a quick voiceover, post whatever I need to do, and having, you know, putting an effort into stuff like that is really nice, and I'm sure it'll pay off and stuff like that, but at the end of the day, if you don't like what you're posting and you don't like what you're doing, when it comes to social media at least, it'll show, and you're just gonna start posting shittier videos and shittier content, and people will start to kind of recognize that it's shit. So my advice is just to post what you wanna post.
And make sure you're happy with it. And make sure that it's sustainable.
I think. I could be super wrong, so. These fucking calibrated plates, they're feeling so heavy, man. can I say what I say about the social media thing? Because when it comes to working a job and I guess say having like a 9-to-5 or like a set position and for a job, that's not really something you can change oftentimes. Most of the time people are unhappy and, you know, bitch about it for however long, but with this is something that's in your control. So I would say that if you have the control to, then make yourself happy and post what you want to post and make your life a little bit easier and more fulfilling.
That's fucking heavy.
Calibrated plates always feel fucking heavy. I look like 4 plates, man. It's like fucking, I'm weak as shit.
I should make a series of like, I was kind of already doing one on TikTok for a bit, but like benching 500 pounds at every fucking gym that I go to, you know? Just a nice little journey.
But this shit feels heavy.
I'm so like spaced out today. I don't know. Feeling like I need to spit some wisdom. Take steroids.
Oh shit.
Okay.
Oh, 4 bananas, time to bench it. Hopefully it's beans. Yep. Make sure to pull the shirts up, hide the fat. Yep. Okay. Oh, that's fucking heavy. Oh, jeez.
It's heavy. Heavy shit, man. Calibrated plates, man. Are you fucking it or what, buddy? Oh.
Oh,
fuck. Almost lost the intern position there, bud.
Do you have ADHD?
Yeah, and OCD.
Okay, that helps.
That's OCD, and HCD.
Just so you know, this is in 4K if you mess it up.
Shit.
Oh, this is gonna know. He will know.
That looks good.
Thank you.
This is a pain in the ass, though. Oh, that's nice, man.
There we go.
The Shut first up. M and the second M? Look at that, first M and the second M. Hey, it's all good.
This is nice though, man. I'll do some fucking Pilates right here.
You gonna do Pilates? Let's see it.
Oh, fuck that.
We have a vlog on that, don't we?
Oh yeah, dude. That was fucking
Pilates
awful.
Pilates vlog?
Dude,
yeah. I'm gonna have to go look that up.
It's the funniest shit I've filmed ever.
Is it like the one on the boards?
I tried it, yeah.
On the boards?
How'd it go? On the fucking board, it's horrible.
Are you gonna coach it next?
Coach you in it. Take you in for a session.
No, breathe. Damn.
Okay. So good, the cardio machines. I feel like that's gonna fill up, eh?
Yeah, they're not like a regular
belt. You
can
run on those.
Cardio's not for me, man.
You can show off a couple times.
Holy fuck, I'm like surfing.
Whoa, yeah, don't.
Oh, it's nice, man.
Big, to absorb,
big boy friendly.
It's very big boy friendly.
Fuck.
These are heavy too.
Well, every time I go in a fucking treadmill and I try to actually run, like it breaks the treadmill, and the belt just stops.
Yeah, this won't. Yeah. We're good. You can. Oh shit. Go ham on this one.
Really? Nah, I can't. My hips are fucked, man. You don't want to see that, man.
I don't want to see Usain Bolt, man.
Oh, I'm just walking.
2 miles an hour.
Can stretch out the hips.
Ready?
Shit's fast, man.
You can run the 40.
2.5.
Yo, chill, man. Well, it feels nice actually on the foot.
Isn't that nice? Yeah. And it has 18% incline instead of, that's more incline than standard.
15, so usually 15, yeah.
Yeah, okay, that's enough.
2 minutes of cardio, I'm
done. Proven.
Hey, it works.
We're good. Yeah. Oh, you know what's interesting? See if you can load that sled up and push the whole sled. Say if we put all 55s on it, do you think you'd push it?
Oh, you think you could?
Where's big boy? Where's big boy?
Or what if you pulled it with a rope? I could do that.
Fully loaded?
That I could do. What do you think it would be? How many fucking pounds is that even?
I think we
like
have 600-700 pounds of 55s.
Get Big Boy to do it, man, not me.
Feel like bicep curl thing.
How smooth is this one?
It would be 550 a quarter.
Okay. Oh, this is already fucking heavy.
It would be 550.
It doesn't move that easy, eh?
No.
No, you have to pull
it. It's brand new turf, right? So.
Yeah, that'd be a fun challenge.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'd fucking
pull in a car too.
Break my balls, man. I'd fucking pull my balls.
Should we load it up? Yeah, load it up.
We should do that. That'd be a fun challenge.
You do that. I'll put on some stickers and load it up.
I'm not touching the plate,
so
I'm not taking the water.
Intern. Put a plate on? Yeah, I'll put a plate on for you.
Yeah, put a plate on.
There's also like cheaters. You can actually flip these over if you want to start from a little bit higher. There's like pre-made cheaters on this one.
Step one plate.
Really?
Oh, that's a tough fucking Yeah, I got a play 25 in at me and a box. Try. Oh, okay, it's an inwards, eh?
Fuck.
Yeah.
Like, it's so heavy, man. Like, it's so heavy for one plate. You're
actually,
like...
You want to try this? I've never tried a plate.
Oh, really?
God. It feels like two in a bit. Like, it's almost three plates.
Yeah.
Have you ever tried the first
one? Nah, no, I haven't.
It's similar.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, it just makes you look weak as shit.
even this guy.
Oh, this one's so heavy.
This one's so heavy too, man.
It's a Smith machine shoulder press.
Shoulder press Smith machine. It's so interesting.
Yeah.
100 pounds. Right on.
So you have to try more shit than just your traditional bench press now.
You might as well try stuff because it's like
yeah,
for fun. Like,
yeah.
Like,
this is very, very, very nice.
Looks hard. Looks hard.
No, this one's actually very smooth.
Okay,
you would like this one,
right?
This, this one's, you feel good on this one. It doesn't kill your ego.
I love that.
Yeah.
Oh, that's so cool too. Nice. And like you could do shoulders or biceps on it. And the distance to travel too, like if you want to get more stretch.
Oh yeah, oh sure.
Yeah, it's very, Watson makes a beautiful piece too. Isn't that cool? Like how you change it? Yeah.
No, I have to always set this up in the gym by myself, so this is nice.
It's
like a ghetto setup.
Yeah.
I'm glad. I really appreciate you coming. You.
Yeah, no, I'm.
I hope you and James have a bench off.
Bro, he's a monster.
I think you might get him, but.
Well, he's putting up six weights right now.
We'll see. I want to see it, man.
This guy's got to be like, what, 300?
308 today.
6'4"?
It's like 6'4", yeah.
He's a big boy.
He's got me beat.
And he's military, right?
Oh. He's hardcore. He's so hardcore. He's so proper. Like it's like
shit's over.
I don't wanna find out. I don't know. Yeah. I'm not trying to find that.
I mean I heard you guys are getting quite a bit of frozen too. Like,
yeah, so far thing. Like
so like when you do flies, you fart box.
Try it, man. Get on it and just see what you think. I'm interested. I want to.
Oh, I see. You have
yeah,
to. You're forced to pull back and draw. That's nice, actually.
Isn't that interesting?
That's scary.
If you went crazy, bro. Like, you'd have to go real heavy.
Yeah, it's good control work, actually.
It's nice, man. It'd be interesting.
Yeah, it's going to fucking 200.
You gotta be the first one to do those.
Well, it's gonna be fucking.
What's his name? James?
James is probably the only. You and James will be.
That's hobby.
I carried them to the rack and I said I'd never touch them again.
You didn't?
I didn't want to roll them. They're like a lot of money. They're very expensive.
And the engraving too.
Oh, imagine if I scratched them up. I would be
the
biggest asshole ever.
Well, I'm glad they don't fucking spin.
Oh, man.
200 pounds spinning would be fucking horrible. The nightmare.
The knurling's lovely too. Opted on the straight bars and the easy curls.
Oh, dude, yeah.
To not go knurling on for...
Oh, okay, yeah, I hear you.
So it's like an option if you want the most aggressive knurling I can find versus no knurling.
Yeah.
So it's...
Because I actually, especially for this kind of work, you're not going super far knurling, so you don't need knurling that much.
No, yeah. So I was wondering like how people would react to it, because there's options. Like you can...
Oh, dude.
You can pick both and then...
I don't think anybody's going to bitch about either.
No, I don't know. That's a conversation.
Is it a forearm machine?
Yeah, forearm machine. So
what the fuck is this?
This is a total arm, so it's
concentration curls. Gotcha. Nice. Yeah. Oh, that's actually nice.
But this would actually
This actually helps you increase your bench.
Yeah, nice little forearm grip strength.
Yeah, and you like do 15 sets of that, and then. Oh, that's actually nice. You don't have to do fucking ghetto style with the fucking.
Exactly, with the rope and the plate. Yeah.
And then.
Hi.
Oh, fuck off. And then this is for arm wrestling.
Oh, nice. It goes both ways. Yeah. It's good for like arm wrestlers.
Perfect.
Yes.
I don't think
everyone ever said
you have
a chin
strong
one.
No.
Yeah,
I'll go down. Holy fuck, that's heavy.
This is interesting, dude. Oh,
this, the squeeze into this will be a little bit stuck, but you'll
like it. I think I'll really like this, to be honest. I think I'll really like this.
That's a crazy tricep.
And then C-Bum, he's been advocating for this.
Yeah. He probably has super strong triceps, so like.
Not really.
Really?
I got strong chest. That's about it.
That's all chest.
My triceps are pretty fucking weak, I'm not gonna lie.
Really? Yeah. Really?
Oh, that feels nice. That feels really good.
Mike, kind of brings me back to wanting to do bodybuilding again.
This is a fucking nice one.
Oh yeah.
You could be a strongman and a bodybuilder and a powerlifter.
I just eat like shit, so I'm just fat and trying to be strong right now.
There's two things I feel. You're either happy or you're hungry.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Clearly you want to be happy.
Yeah. Dude, I don't know. Prepping, dieting,
you're hungry.
Yeah.
You're like, oh,
you're miserable.
I'm going to bed because I'm hungry.
Looking naked, but you're miserable.
I'm ready for the speedo.
Yeah, I'm also not ready for that. I wouldn't want to compete and put a fucking. Not my thing. Just not my thing.
It'd be cool if you did it though. Like.
Yeah, it'd be okay. But. What are you driving?
I have a Raptor. Ford Raptor.
You're like my part. That's a nice truck, man. I'm not a truck guy, but that's a truck that I get.
I'll do a quick single.
I'm fucking
fuck, man.
Oh, that's not good. I just filmed for 38 minutes.
Holy crap.
I just filmed for 38 minutes on my phone, just like.
You got my bird at the end. There you go.
We were just talking. We were just talking the whole fucking time.
Watch it.
Heavy. I'm fucking cold, man.
Oh.
Yeah. Really, I've never seen my third day in a row bench.
Really?
Yeah, I just do stupid shit.
How many days do you bench a week?
Usually two.
Yeah. Is there like a protocol to your work?
Like a gold standard?
Yeah.
Not really. I just gotta eat more food. I don't wanna be hungry.
Don't wanna be hungry. That is the key.
Yeah.
There's so many machines for like every body like part that usually you're waiting for one specific machine that you're kind of just like, yeah, whatever about, like you don't really love. But there's so many here. There's at least like four or five things for biceps and triceps. And I think same applies for every other muscle, so. That's pretty fucking cool, actually. I'm impressed. I'm super impressed. I'm doing some overhead tricep extensions, I guess, on the Alanis machine. I haven't really tried this machine. I always set it up in like a ghetto kind of way, but I like how it hits my triceps typically, so.
I just need to get my fucking arms bigger, man.
Some kind of like nasty bong.
Hopefully. Really fucking good. Fucking one heavier.
It's nice, man. Amazing equipment.
That's awkward. Far over there, isn't it? Yeah, it's right there. Fuck. How bad? Feels nice, man. I think that's some fucking sick machines. Yeah, I'm stunted, just don't know what to do. Oh, what, this scent? Fuck, that feels really good. Really nice.
I'll fuck around with the faded creature too.
Oh, it's real nice. It comes in specifically so that we buy something before. It's really good. So I haven't been talking too much. Talk to me. That's really good. Not even a lot of weight, but it feels so good. Really, I think personally for bodybuilding especially and building muscle, I think it's super important to just get repetitions in and really just contracting that muscle and feeling it. Ultimately, if you're not getting blood flow into the muscle, you're not growing it, you're not breaking down the fibers. Building muscle is just breaking it down and repairing it, right? Getting it stronger, it's nice too. But if it's not tearing down and you're not getting a lot of blood into there, then it's not really any room for growth. So that was my wrap up of Iron Nation. Down in Surrey, I'll be having the name in the description. And I got no complaints. I got everything here that I could really ask for. And yeah, I'll definitely be coming back. So thanks for having me. The owners are amazing people and the staff is great. So yeah, I'm excited for more to come.